2.
This week, our challenge is to learn to become cheerleaders and perform at a national cheerleading competition in North Carolina in the USA.
We're joining last year's champions, the Wildcats team from Georgia. They are aged between 15 and 18, so we went back to school to learn how it's done.
I mean, really, how hard could learning to shake a few pom-poms be?
Oh. Did you ever realise that cheerleaders did things like that? Films don't show cheerleaders how they're supposed
to be.
Films
are lies.
Films are great big Hollywood lies.
They are. Day
one! We've only got 6 days to learn, and Coach Canali has the very tricky job of training us.
Let's go ahead and, you want to base an elevator first, or you want to try and fly in an elevator?
What's an elevator?
That's the stunt that they did that,
I don't want to do that one.
Oh, come on.
The one where you go up.
Yes. It's fun.
Okay, I'm gonna fly.
All right, let's do it. You're gonna kind of jump up and put all your weight in your arms on their shoulders.
Dangle.
Yeah, we're gonna do dangles.
Sorry, wait a second. My weight, I see. So kind of like that.
Yep. Lock your arms, keep them locked. Very nice, look how strong.
I am quite strong.
Good job, you're doing it by yourself. Come on now.
And how do I balance up in the air?
You don't balance. You just stand up, just like you're standing right now. Just stand there. There you go. Now just stand up. Stand up, lock your legs, and do that high V. And close your mouth, you're going to bite your tongue. And there you go. Now just stand up.
I'm quite surprised by the fact that it's really much more about strength than about being blonde and smiling, which is what I thought it was because of films. But even the things we had been expecting, like dancing about with pom-poms, were harder than they looked.
And then we're going to kind of go 3 and 4. Uh-huh. 5, 6, 7, 8.
But obviously you do it like 100 times quicker.
It'll be 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8.
You see, it always has to be quicker. Is it worth it? Let me work it. I put my thing down, flip it and reverse it. It's your primitive, it's wet yet. It's your primitive, it's wet yet. If you got a big, let me search it to find out how hard I gotta work. Yeah, it's your primitive, it's wet yet. It's your primitive, it's wet yet. Fran just seems to be stronger muscle-wise, but as far as learning the motions, both of them are picking up very quickly, and I was pleased with that. I didn't think it would be that fast.
So that's Rachel, and she's competing for cheerleader of the year, and we're hoping she's gonna win, or Erica.
Next stage, jumps.
That's never gonna happen.
1, 2, 3.
Poor Rachel tried her hardest to be encouraging.
That was good. That was good.
It wasn't good.
No, it was good. Just remember that it has to be up here.
1, 2, 3. And then you jump.
That was good. That was good. That was
good. It wasn't.
Was it?
That was good.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That was absolutely perfect. Good job.
This is Erica. She's the other girl competing for cheerleader of the year in the competition. She's really good. Oh, look!
But to be a cheerleader, you have to do more than defy gravity. You have to be an all-round good person, too.
So you also judge on, like, community service?
Mm-hmm.
And what kind of cheery things, do you do as a cheerleader?
We can help. They have, like, a rec center league. Like, little kids do cheerleading, and you can go help them. Or you can go to hospitals and, you know, donate your time. You can go to the old people's home and do that.
But you don't cheerlead at old people's.
No, we just go and, like, talk to them
okay.
And give them comfort. And
I think that'd be good.
That'd be good.
We're just learning, like, this is the very beginning of the dance, I think. So it goes the cheer, and then, like, then the cartwheel, I think.
5, 6, 7, 8, step 1, turn 2, 3, 4, go 5, 6, go 7, 8, 1, 2, stand 3, 4, go 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
End of day one, back to hotel.
So tell us, which parts of your body hurt the most? Or generally hurt?
Everywhere from my bottom downwards hurt. My feet ache quite a lot. I'm a bit scared to take my shoes off because of the smell. My thighs really hurt because of jumps and the cartwheels.
Because we don't use those muscles, do we? Is this good? Yes! Hi!
Hi!
I like this! Anyway, I'm going to leave you now so you can have a bath.
Bye!
On our second day, cheerleader Amy taught us something called the slappy cheer, words and moves at the same time. First, the easy bit, words.
I'll just say the first part and you can repeat it back to me.
Okay.
It goes, you know we set the standard,
you know we set...
Why are you doing that kind of weird rhythm?
It's called enunciation, to like, so the crowd can hear what you're saying and they can understand what you're saying. You like accent certain parts of your words so they can hear.
Okay.
Because like if you just like kind of sing it all together, they won't hear what you're saying.
Okay.
It'll just sound like a big mess.
Okay.
You know we set the standard.
You know we set the standard.
Sounds really silly in our accents.
Really uncool.
And we're second to none.
And we're second to none.
When you guys are saying second, you're saying second. It's second. To none.
Second!
Yeah.
You think robot, it works much better.
Second! Perfection is what you see. Camden County. Number one. Sometimes it'll be easier to enunciate when you do your motions with it.
Because you feel like a robot.
Because, and it'll be easier.
Yeah. Okay.
You know we set the standard.
And we're second to none.
Pause.
Perfection is what you see. Camden County. Number one!
That's better, isn't it?
And you're gonna go, you, like that. No. Nice and sharp.
Okay.
Again, robot. Like,
robot voice, robot body.
And then, we.
It's like being Janet Jackson.
You know we set.
That.
You know we set.
You know we know.
Okay.
Pause. You know we set the standard and we're second to none.
And this is probably the hardest set of motions that they have to do. So if they can remember it, they'll really need to practice it. And if they can remember it, they'll do all right.
And we're...
So we practiced.
Yeah. Ready.
And practiced. And.
Sorry, I messed up. Ready. And.
And practiced. But even though it was new to the rest of the girls as well, they seemed to be doing a much better job at remembering it.
Go! 5, 6, 7, 8, step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
It's too fast.
One.
Like,
1, that's going to be in the 4, 5, 4, 5 lineup that we did with the little triangle, switches, really and the jumps
and
that you learned yesterday.
But Anya wasn't the only one. I was having major trouble too.
We still haven't had that much time to slot it all together. Like, we've done all the little bits, but I really don't understand how they all go together. Like, I've no idea where I stand on each different one. Like, every bit I'm like bumping into people and I've got the girls on either side going, stop there, stop there.
But this was one place I so hadn't imagined standing. Lucky me had been chosen to be the centrepiece in a stunt called the volcano. So no pressure then.
And I had the very responsible job of being a base and had to hold on to someone's foot. It is harder than it looks, actually.
Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, hit 1. Yeah!
I just kind of hold on to someone else's hand and look important.
I think they put me here for a reason.
No.
We were starting to feel a bit more like proper cheerleaders, but with only 4 days to go, we wanted to find out more about the big event.
What actually happened? I mean, it's a few days, this conference, so we're not just performing there. We're doing other things.
There's classes, different classes.
What kind of classes?
There's health classes, nutrition classes, and cheerleading classes and college classes where you stunt with the college people.
Annie, they have a dance class, which you said you're bad in dance.
Classes. Oh, you've never been?
No, I'm like, so nervous.
Oh, you can be nervous like us.
I bet you're not nervous. Oh, yeah.
Oh, you are?
Are
you?
How nervous are you? No. You can just tell me.
I don't want to do the lift. I'm really scared.
I found it terrible today. I was really tired. Everything hurt. I didn't enjoy it. And I just felt like I was all the time keeping up with them and letting them down.
I'm scared of falling on somebody's head. I'm scared of falling on
They've been doing it for years.
DJ, the boy's head.
First of all, he's a boy. Secondly, he's been doing it for years.
Still doesn't mean he wants me to fall on his head.
If I forget one move, it'll mess everything up for me because I won't have the time to catch up.
Yeah.
Day three!
I think we're a bit late. In trouble again.
The cheerleading convention was in North Carolina, 7 hours away from Georgia on a high school bus. On the bus, we met PJ, one of the Wildcat team. We were kind of surprised he was a cheerleader because we didn't even know boys did it. We decided to find out more.
So, like, how did you get into cheerleading in the first place? And
it's just something different.
Yeah.
I've played, you know, soccer or football, and I've played American football before, I've wrestled, I've done so many things, and this is just a different thing to do.
Right.
And weren't you embarrassed when you got in and then had to go to all the practices? Weren't your male friends kind of going, ooh, really?
Yeah. But, I mean, it's no big deal, because people, like, look up to us, really.
Totally, because they see how strong you are.
Yeah. And this is by far the most amazing thing, like, athletically, that I've ever done.
Really? Why?
So I actually had to work for this. Like, I could not do flips and stuff, and now I can.
So how long has it taken you to learn?
It took me, like, 8 months to learn
really?
How to do it, yeah.
Will you be really angry if we mess up? Really? Yeah.
It happens.
You just carry on. You're just like, it's not really messed up.
I know.
Even if I fall off my, even if I fall off my lift and fall on your head.
Because it's not going to happen.
Yeah, you'll still be angry, though.
It won't happen, though. There's no reason to worry about getting angry.
Day four!
First, we had to register, but any training would have to wait because the Cheerleader of the Year competition was being held that morning.
Do we have to sign something?
Yeah.
Let's go.
Hang on in the bag!
To take part in the competition, you have to be more than an amazing gymnast. All the cheerleaders had to put together scrapbooks about themselves even to get this far.
I wonder if they made them or if their mums made them.
I bet their mums made them.
They also have to wear funny outfits and make up a cheer to show how creative they are.
Do you know Wonder Woman?
I'm Super Danny, actually. We'll
Super Danny.
We were supporting Erica and Rachel from our team. Erica was dressed as a cow and Rachel was a clown.
How did you choose to be a cow?
I really don't know. I just thought it would be funny if I dressed up like a cow and talked about
funny.
Milk.
It is funny.
Strong bones and teeth are what you need. M-I-L-K.
And this is Rachel's book.
Oh, wow.
And it's got all her kind of
pictures.
Essays and a letter from Tammy saying that she's amazing.
Exam results, community service.
But a lot still rests on the performance.
When everyone does their performance, they really concentrate on the facial expressions. Mm-hmm. So, like, what's your top tip? What's your, like, most expressive expression that you can do? That's a good one. Not about they do this a lot.
The ponytail.
Yeah. What is that? Oh, it's
shaking it's the
hair. Oh, it all makes sense. It's shaking the ponytail.
Maybe if you're not that good at the physical stuff,
you can just like shake your
head
off.
Kind of
maybe like, yeah.
Yeah. And that'll be okay.
It'd be awesome.
But time was running out for us to practice, and things weren't going well.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3. Wow. You know what? Think positive. That's why we're doing this, so that you know where you go. Who are you in relation to? Well, that's just beautiful.
To like a T.
And now show me six.
No. Yeah, you're right. What's next?
I guess this week we were just trying to learn everything so fast. It was okay when things didn't go or when they didn't know the motions. But now that we're 2 days away from performance, this is not ready for performance, and I'm not used to being
like this 2 days before performance, and that stresses me.
5, 6, 7, 8, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go. 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
Oh,
hey,
okay.
Camden, give me a
go.
Go.
Go
get some water. Go.
Yeah. Whenever that really hurt that time. I just like fell over. But no one told me how to do it differently. I don't understand. I just do it. I do it wrong, and then
she's angry.
Do
we better
it again.
Go. I'm scared.
She's so angry with us. She so hates us.
We need to clean up and sharpen up a whole lot of stuff. We perform Saturday at 2:15. We have 2 practices left. And what we're doing right now is not game ready. It's not ready to put in front of hundreds of people who are going to be watching you and all excited because this is going to be on TV and it's going to be fantastic. It's not. It's not ready. It's not anywhere near what it needs to be. We got to have pride in what we do. We're still going to be introduced as, this is your national team of the year and this is the BBC and we're all filming together and it's wonderful. And we don't want to go out there and do what we just did, not knowing where to go and not knowing motions and not knowing what's going on. That's unacceptable. I'll start with the volcano.
So we turn to our cheerleading manuals for inspiration.
Is there anything to do with, like, helping us become good? Believe in yourself and anything is possible.
Public relations?
Oh, no, boring, boring. The greatest mistake is giving up.
Create excitement with posters.
This is not helping me. I feel like the ponytail is the best bit of advice we've
got. Oh, let's do that. You're so right. I think if we do the ponytail...
We don't want to read this.
Do the ponytail. It will help.
I've got bumps.
Bumps?
Bumps is okay.
Do I look like a cheerleader now?
Yeah, you do. You do. That helps a lot.
But we knew really that to improve, we seriously needed to practice. So whilst the others went shopping in the cheerleading mall and hung out in the canteen, we went back to our dorm.
You know we set the standard and we're...
Wait a second. I thought it was you know...
Rabbit hop, I'm a cheerleader.
It was the last day before the performance, so we went to as many different classes as possible. First off, building a better fruit basket.
I never really thought this would help. I mean, what have pineapples got to do with cheerleading?
Well, it's really about team building and different personalities and stuff.
Yeah, whatever. She gave us good stickers, though.
Now, pears bruise really easily, so this is the girl on your squad who gets hurt, South Dakota.
I must marry an orange.
Yes. Let's do it.
This was a bit more cool, a see it, learn it, cheer it class. Well, I could see it.
Come on.
And cheer it, I just couldn't really learn it.
And I jump backwards. I just walked that, didn't I?
Ran backwards, run more backwards. Like me. Okay, and just jump back.
And I wasn't much better at the tumbling.
Bring straight legs over, keep your feet on the ground, stand up.
It was quite fun though.
The dance class looked far too hard. Instead, we went and found some specialist coaches to give us a crash course in flying.
Do you want to get first or shall I?
No, I don't want to go first.
Good, now we're going to end.
Go first!
Yeah! Make sure you let go of your wrist. It's coming this time.
Yeah.
Okay. Wait just a minute. Move your body.
I don't want to do it!
We got
you. Yay! I love that. Thank you so much.
You're welcome very much.
That was so fun. It's totally fun. Have a go. Because you don't do anything because they're amazing. Honestly, they're amazing. So you're just like in their hands.
In their hands.
Just jump.
1, 2.
What did you do with that far up?
You're going to flick off of his wrist. He's going to toss you. We're going to catch you up in the hands.
Okay? In the hands?
Yeah.
I'm here to catch you as well. You're fine.
Ready?
Okay.
1, 2.
Yeah! I'm going to cry.
Calm down. Ready?
After
after that, we had to come back down to earth for yet another training session.
5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, squat 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1.
Stand up.
We gotta do a stand up again. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1. See, that was my fault.
I can't do it anymore.
Come on, Beatrix.
I'm really worried about the lift. I couldn't do it the day before. I can't do it anymore. I've lost it. Can't do it.
Day 6!
It was the day of the performance. We all got up early for a last minute practice, and amazingly, we'd improved.
2, 3, 4. I think I haven't been doing the clap.
Oh, it's this. 1, 2, that's what it was.
Remember? This is going to be like this, and so you'll be like this. Nice and tight.
Mm-hmm.
Good job. Justine, the Wildcats' chief hair plaiter, came to help us get ready. If all else failed, at least we'd look the part.
So basically, do you find our dance really easy? That's what you're saying.
It's really easy.
Is it?
Yeah.
Why?
I guess it's just we're used to like all the little details, like in the dances and stuff. And this is just like plain.
But isn't plain quite good? Just simple, plain.
Simple's good because you can make it really sharp.
Can you stop moving?
Got help practicing all the time. Fran.
Stand up straight.
Fran's nerves began to show.
Stop it! I can't do it when you do that.
With only half an hour to go, all that was in my head was my lift.
Okay.
Sick.
We were both really nervous. I was scared of forgetting the routine, and Fran was terrified about her lift. Only minutes before the crowd were allowed in, we had a last-minute dress rehearsal, and the worst thing possible happened.
Oh, sorry. This is a real shock. I just really... No, it's my fault. It's totally my fault. I
fell
totally.
Fran just fell. It's not a good start.
Okay.
I'd been so worried about going up in the lift that it totally hadn't crossed my mind that I could fall. The crowd were arriving. We hadn't had time for me to try again. My confidence was all over the place, but it was too late.
Bring it on!
It was showtime.
No.
I did one thing.